Well, here's our adult Cooper Hawk. We're down by Debbie's Pond. We're about a block from the bald eagle nest, so when you see the adult Cooper Hawk this time of year, he's not more than a block from the nest, so we figure he's just down from the eagle nest around the curve in the poplar tree. And that's from the past years of seeing him there hauling food during nesting season. So that was kind of our project. Now we're seeing him again, so he's definitely in the area because it's nesting season. Him and his mate would be putting sticks in the nest and going through their mating ritual, making their calls. So we're very excited about finding him because he's right in the area where we figure the nest is. We just got to get around the bend, check the poplar trees before the leaves come out and find the nest. But here he is. And again, he's right here at Debbie's Pond, about a block from the bald eagle nest by Hogan Park. So we're going to keep an eye on this guy for a little bit and see if he makes a couple calls, or her, whichever the case is. So it's that time of year when you see a Cooper Hawk, they are right at the nesting area. They would be within a block. So have to look around to all the spots, see what happens. Still waiting. And there he goes, and he's off and after it. All right.